Sorry, y'all. Did Kim just get up on top of him and hit this damn split? Did Kim hit that?
Is this thing on?
Yeah, it's on. Don't know why you can't see. You give me, you give me, give me. Anyways, y'all know I'm back at it again with another reaction video. Y'all know I'm about to mix it up with this Lil Kim. You know the nastiest one. Anyways, we about to get into it because y'all know I really been waiting for her to drop a video to this. I'm really excited to watch it. So, yeah, come on, let's watch this. Alright, I'm excited. Y'all don't mind me. Okay. She had somebody come fly out to do that frontal. That frontal wet. Hey, look, it coming off in the water. Frontal lane, it's on there. Yeah, she looked like she just came from whole Puerto Rico. Edge is lane. Sorry, y'all. Did Kim just get up on top of him and hit this damn split? Did Kim hit that split on him? Kim hit a split! Oh, they got that damn split on there! Okay. Wait a second. Kim, what this wig you got on? This blonde one. Come on. Hey. Dirty wine. I loved it. I liked it. It was, I didn't, I'm not going to say I expected it, but I liked it. I liked it. It was a cool video. You know, Kim always trying to come through with choreography and stuff like that. You know, she ain't trying to come. But she's still the shit, you know. But, I liked the video. Like this. Give this a thumbs up. Y'all know, yeah. Like this. Give this a thumbs up. Y'all know what to do. And, yeah. So, there's nothing else for me to say, honestly, truly, but to say this. I'm out of this. Bye.